بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My brothers and sisters, to another captured benefit. Today we have the kitab فضل علم السلف على علم الخلف by Ibn Rajab al-Hanbali, which is part of his مجموع الرسائل, which is 6 volumes. And we have the kitab فضل علم السلف على علم الخلف, which is the virtue of the knowledge of the Salaf over those who came after them. And he mentions a statement. He says, فما سكت من سكت عن كثرة الخصام والجدال من سلف الأمة جهلا ولا عجزا ولكن سكتوا عن علم وخشية لله. He's speaking about argumentation and dispute. And he says that, and no one from the Salaf stayed quiet, from those who stayed quiet and stayed away from debating and argumentation out of ignorance or weakness. Rather, they stayed quiet out of knowledge and fear of Allah. And he says, وَمَا تَكَلَّمَ مَنْ تَكَلَّمَ وَتَوَسَّعَ مَنْ تَوَسَّعَ بَعْدَهُمْ بِاخْتِصَاصِهِ بِعِلْمٍ وَدُونَهُمْ وَلَكِنْ حُبًّا لِلْكَلَامِ وَقِلَّةِ الْوَرَعِ. He said, nobody that came after them who got involved in argumentation and speaking and talking too much done it out of knowledge and knowledge over them. Rather, he done it out of love of talking too much and not being precautionate and taking precaution in his religion. And so this is the Salaf, and this is how they were in their ibadah and in their knowledge, that it was free from argumentation and dispute and debate. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us knowledge that will benefit us, and knowledge that we act upon and allows us to gain the pleasure of Allah and Jannat al-Firdaws. Wallahu ta'ala a'lam. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.